Welcome. So I'm going to guide you in a shorter version of the Find Something to Love meditation. So put your hands on your heart, dominant hand first, and close your eyes and take three relaxed deep breaths. And now for the next three breaths, just focus on the connection of your hands to your heart. And now choose a person, an animal, a place, a time, or something that you love in an uncomplicated way. And bring that into your mind. And start to notice the feelings of appreciation that you have for this. What is it that makes you really love this? Pay attention to that. Indulge yourself in these feelings of love and appreciation. Allow yourself to be moved by the feelings of love and appreciation in you. Notice that feels like in the body, those actual physical feelings of love and appreciation. Allow them to be there. Don't hold them either. Allow them to flow, to grow, to spread and flow in you. Return to the subject of love that you've chosen. And spend a few moments in those feelings of love in your heart. And enjoy the feeling of love in the heart area for the chosen subject for a few moments longer until you feel relaxed, stable, stronger, and good again. And thank you for joining us.